shit story. I think I can do it. Bar owner goes up to the bartender. He goes, you been fucking the waitress? He says, no. He says, good. You fire her. You get it? He was fucking the waitress. The guy sees a lady at the bar. He goes, what's your name? She goes, Carmen. He goes, that's a pretty name. Did you get that from your mom or from your dad? She goes, I gave that to myself. He goes, really? What do you mean? She goes, well, I like cars and I like men. So I call myself Carmen. He goes, that's cool. She goes, what's your name? He says, Beer Pussy. Cheek. She goes like this. She goes, no, the other side. And he goes like this. In my day, a selfie was something you did in the bathroom with the fucking door locked. Selfie stick. My wife has a selfie stick in a nightstand. How many women think all men are pigs? Let me see a show of tits. I got bad news, you don't have long to live. He says, how long have I got? The doctor says, 10. The guy says, 10 what? The doctor says, 9. Guy goes to the doctor, he says, it hurts when I touch here, and it hurts when I touch here, and it hurts when I touch here, and it hurts when I touch here. And the doctor says, your finger's broken. Two carrots sticking out of his nose. Doctor looks at him and says, you haven't been eating right. Guy goes to the doctor. Doctor says, I've got bad news. You have cancer. And you have Alzheimer's. The guy thinks for a minute and says, well, at least I don't have cancer. Emergency room. So I just cut off my fingers. The lady says, did you bring them? He says, no. She goes, idiot, we could have sewed them right back on. Why didn't you bring them? He said, I couldn't pick them up. Bitch. Call me an idiot while I'm standing here bleeding? What's the matter with you, lady? Fuck you. Guy wakes up in the hospital. He says, I can't feel my legs. The doctor says, that's because we cut your arms off. Guy goes to the doctor. The doctor says, you have to stop masturbating. Doctor says, why? No, guy says, why? Doctor says, because it's... Okay, fuck it, I'll start over. I'm sure. I've got so many jokes, it's not even funny. Guy goes to the doctor. Doctor says, you have to stop masturbating. The guy says, why? The doctor says, because it's distracting me. Guy gets a call. He answers the phone. It's the doctor. The doctor says, your wife's charts are mixed up. We have a big problem. She has either syphilis or Alzheimer's. We don't know which. He goes, how can I tell? He goes, that's easy. Take her 10 miles from home and drop her off. If she comes back, don't fuck her. Seven-year-old boy goes up to his dad and says, where do babies come from? His dad says, the stork. He says, you fucked a stork. A 17-year-old goes up to his dad and says, do you think I could get 50 bucks for a blowjob? He says, I don't know. How good are you? The lady takes a hinge to the Home Depot counter and the guy says, you want a screw for that hinge? She says, no, but I'll blow you for the toaster. He says, do you realize your wife fell out a mile back? He says, thank God. I thought I went deaf. Okay. You know how to get a redneck girl to blow you? Dip it in ranch. Yeah. You know how to get a big girl into bed? Piece of cake. Old lady walking by her house, by her bathroom in the fall time, and she sees her 80-year-old husband in the bathroom with a can of black spray paint, and he's spray painting his junk, and she gets right up to him and gets right in his ear. She goes, idiot, you're supposed to turn your clock back.